My name is Romario Lendo. I play left back and right back for the Saint Lucia National Under 17 team. I'm 14 years old. I attend St. Mary's College and I'm in Form 4. My favorite dish is green chicken and saltfish, and my favorite player is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. The biggest influence for me in football is one of my favorite players, Yaya Toure, because he's not from Europe, but he tries his best. He's not welcomed by the fans because, you know, there is racism going on in Europe, but he tries his best and he doesn't allow these other stuff like his surroundings to distract him while he's playing.
So tell me about somebody in your life who was very
My father, because he's pushing me, he's also the manager for the club I play for and also manager for the district I play for, Central Castries. So he's been pushing me. When I was about 11, 12, I wanted to give up because, you know, I didn't think I was too good because, you know, playing football every day, not getting better, and like playing with these guys because I used to play for an older set of guys. I'm still playing for an older set of guys, you know, for 14. And seeing like I'm not getting better, always losing the ball, always, you know, football guys always curling, you know, arguing. So yeah, he really pushed me.